guys. They come to my morning classes. That's last year's team picture. You can all turn to your left. You see it on the wall right there. If you look at that picture, you're going to see that there's a lot of people in that picture that no longer train with us. They're no longer here. They stopped training jiu-jitsu. All right? So a lot of people are going to start up jiu-jitsu because of MMA, because of what's on TV and stuff like that. Everybody's doing it now. But jiu-jitsu is really a way of life. You have to fall in love with it. You either fall in love with it or you don't. And if you don't, that's fine. A lot of people do jiu-jitsu for different reasons. Get in better shape, make friends, meet a boyfriend, a girlfriend. Whatever the reason, whatever your reason is, right? I'm just glad that you're here. I'm glad that you're a part of our team, that you give me and Dean and the other instructors a chance to teach you, all right? You make lifelong friends in jiu-jitsu. I've known Dean since we were in high school. I've known Jimmy for about 10 years. A lot of you guys I've known for a long time. And jiu-jitsu is something that really bonds people together. You know, when you sweat, when you make somebody cry, when you make somebody tap, you fall in love with that person. Not like in a gay way, but you do. You guys have a good bond, okay? So just very quickly, before we give the promotions, I want to talk about what it means to get promoted, what it means to get the belt. Right? A lot of people, you'll see a lot of people who don't want to put the gi on. They say, that doesn't mean anything to me. That's fine, to them it doesn't mean anything, okay? But to me and to a lot of people around the world, it does. The gi is important. It's jiu-jitsu, all right? The belt signifies your level of where you're at, of what you know. But that doesn't mean that if you're a blue belt, a white belt won't tap you. Or if you're a brown belt or a black belt, that you may not get occasionally caught by a purple belt. Or even a blue belt for that matter, okay? What it does mean though is your level of understanding of the principles of jiu-jitsu, okay? That's the most important thing, right? When you get a black belt in jiu-jitsu, it doesn't make you invincible. It does make you a better dancer, right? Anybody can attest to that. Great dancer, right? Makes you a great dancer, right?
Especially after
this. Guys, so with that, we have a few promotions tonight, okay? I want you to take the picture. Yeah, I want them in their new belt. Okay, so we'll try to make it fast. I know a lot of you guys just came for the picture. You gotta go to work and stuff like that. But by the time, I really appreciate you guys coming. So the first promotion, Russ. Where's the Russ? Let me pass this picture.
There should be a blue belt with a few stripes on it.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I know.
Maybe the first blue belt that comes with stripes.
See, we don't give belts away here.
Yeah.
I guess it was, huh?
Just from behind. Alright.
I make a motion to Luca the Daniel.
I know.
Yeah, Nick.
Let's
go. Let's go.